make my own money, so I spend it how I like. I'm just living life. And let my mama tell it, kid, I ain't living.
So right now we're at the gynecologist. It's almost 38 weeks. And now we're gonna be going every week until she has the baby, so that's exciting. It's almost like surreal now.
We were here for the cotton swab.
Don't do that.
You never know, bro.
This is like a nice room.
A nice room?
Come here,
yeah. It's bigger.
There's some travel leisure. So look at all the places you're never gonna end up going to. Yeah, I know.
Huh?
I know.
Oh my man, look at the lopsided in this. Is it moving? Oh, whoa, I got that on camera. That is awesome.
I can't believe I'm like staring.
I can see you moving. Oh, there it is. There she goes. Oh, my Lanta. Oh, my Lanta.
So, me and Taylor went to the gynecologist, or whatever you call the doctor, she's a birthing, and they pretty much said everything is okay. Taylor is very healthy and young, so she doesn't have to worry about too much. We went in originally, and the doctor told us she was 30, I mean, her due date November 17th. And then we went in and got an ultrasound, and I guess they corrected it or something, and they said it to November 14th, so anywhere between November 14th and November 17th is the due date, and she is, Friday will be 38 weeks, because it's the 14th. So this weekend she'll be 38 weeks, and then she's been doing good. The doctor said the baby's high up there, which I was hoping like she'd be about ready to pop. We're ready to have Sydney already. And oh crap, I got my seatbelt. Baby was gonna be ready to come sooner than 40 weeks, but it's seeming like she's not gonna be here till like right on 40 weeks, or maybe even after. So we'll see what happens. Taylor hasn't dropped or anything dramatic yet lately. Transplant. that I'm going to get a transplant soon. I just stopped actively applying. I stopped calling. So right now I'm just kind of just doing ride along. And there's only one police department that I really want to work for, and just kind of lingering around the department doing ride.